I'm Evelyn. Today I'm going to prove a plus 1 plus a plus 2 all the way up to a plus n equals 2a plus n times a plus n divided by 2. Warning, a equals 1. A adding to a plus n, if a equals 1, n must be a plus n bracket minus 1. So if a plus n equals 10, then n must be 10 minus 1, which is 9. That's 2 plus 9 times 10 divided by 2, which is 11 times 5 equals 55. This is used on Gauss's trick, but I just remaked it and turned it into a theorem.
谢谢大家。